Thrall, our halls no deeper can be, where only eyes of dwarves can see. The dwarves dug far with iron bars to seek the gold enchanted sea. As deep as bedrock can be found, there lay the seas and pools of auld. From it came light, a blazing bright, to seek the ores the dwarves were bound. They dug too deep, too greedily, find the gems and gold they need. No man or beast could ever have seen the terror that lies beneath. The demon awoke and screamed in rage. Stones were falling of wrath. He took the path that leads to the throne of dwarven race. Korog came to stop the fright, the fear of dwarves for the demon's might. A battle made in the cavern shade, and the horror of the terrifying sight. He fell through bedrock where no man's been. He fell into a dark ravine. The cries of dwarves, the claws that carve, to hear how Korog wanders see. Our halls no deeper can be, where only eyes of dwarves can see. The dwarves dug far with iron bars to seek the gold enchanted sea. The throne was restored to dwarven pride, and a temple for Korog at the very site. The dwarves return to do what they learn, to put the rubble and stones aside. The glory of the dwarves was back as once. Gold was molten without a loss. Was pleased with dwarven deeds, and Thraall arose as dwarven bliss. In Thraall halls no deeper can be, where only eyes of dwarves can see.